Yes, after we sing a song, yes, so now we move good. Oh, we go into the how to write the alphabet, okay? Yes, so now we look at the whiteboard. Today I rest two laptop for you. I let you know how to write in the right way for alphabet, okay? And when you write in the correct way, yeah, you look at your letter, it's so beautiful. Yes. So now, before we move into right, yeah. So can you tell me what letter? Yeah, this is we call letter A, and this one we call small A and capital A, capital A and small A. Okay. So letter A, we have the three step for you. Okay, the first one, two, and three. Yes, and we have the small a, we have two step. Letter B, we have three step, and small b, we have two step. Yes, so I want to tell you. Yes. Okay, chúng xưa sẽ đây là tầng ọc kia. Chúng mình làm dân cho đo à so dân mơ bi đồ biết tựa xe tầng ọc kia nát. Nhưng chắc phải để dân tựa xe ở trái tâm lùng đạp lùng đáy mơ tức là so dân cứ viết xa. Bởi dân tựa xe, dân ba mét con tay bởi dân tựa xe con lùng đạp lùng đáy là so dân ở xa tìm. Nhưng chắc thì cho lực thì à so A hay nâng à so B mò hằng hai dân. Ok, chắc à so A thì mỗi dân tiến mần to ta đẹp phì lớn cho cào. Được chụp nhiên tìm mỗi để thì chờ đạn á. Cứ tìm mỗi dân tiến one, vậy chúng hiện tìm phí two, chúng hiện tìm bắt dân viên phù hồi bía three. Ok, chúng hiện bằng capital A. Đó, ok, A one, two, three. A again, one, two, three. A, vậy, can you write? Okay, so now you raise your finger and then you write all together. Look at me. Yes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. What letter? A. Yeah. Okay, look again. 1, 2, 3. What letter? A. So can we write A again? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, very good. So we move to the letter small a. Vậy chúng dân cho à so a tốt. Tìm mua dân tìm sai cao pi chùm lệch lớn một đó chùm lệch cao. Hai dân tìm sai cao lực khí nếp pi chùm lệch lớn nó tìm vào đó cao. Có thể của mấy cuộc cứ ở xa nước bát rồi bỏ sai cao tìm mùi. Chẳng dân tìm được ở khí nế. One, one, two, a. Again, one, two, small a like this. Okay, so now you write your finger and then you write again. Follow me all together. One, two, again. One, two. Yes, what letter? Yes, small a. Look at me again. One, two, three. What letter? Capital A. Again, one, two. What letter? Small a. Yeah, very good. Okay, so you can write the letter A already. So you move to the letter B. B, 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 B. Okay, chẳng hạn sau B dân miệng bay dân miệng được khí nế. Tìm mối dân tiên bằng toa trống thì lừa cho crown. Được chỉ rụng bao teacher. One. Hai tìm B dân tiên bằng sai cáo cứ tiên bị lỡ, mau kẹt đầm đám này bằng toa trống. Yeah. Tì phí, tì bây dân tiên xe cao, tì vẹt cầm đá nó máu. Đó thành crown, cứ bầy. Chẳng chung dân tiên môi dân môi tầng ọc kia nè. Môi, phí, bầy. Ok, nhưng chắc dân bán ạ xó bí thùng. Rất cơ cái hành thật capital B. Ok, nhưng chắc dân mô tứ là thơ bí tối. Chắc tiên môi dân tiên mình tốt tấm. Bị lỡ cho crown mà đã đá. Hai dân tiên xe cao, tì vẹt cầm đá này mình tốt tấm. Pi crap pi vẽ cầm đá ngon tháng crown cho biết mình pi chấm hiến cho à sau bị bệnh đấy bị tốt one two like this. Okay, so you write your finger and then you write follow the teacher all together. Yeah, one two three. What letter? This is we call top capital. B again. 1, 2, 3. What letter? Capital B. Okay. Start again. Small B. 1, 2. What letter? Yes, small B. Okay. So, you look here. Be careful. Vậy trong khu ác sốc B, dân ta được rõ ràng dân tích, dân tìm được tập trăm ha. But sorry, dân tìm được tập trăm thì lợi cho trăm á, dân ạc ốc cho cái này là hồn chê, dân cứ khó hết nè. Dân dân tìm được tập trăm thì lợi cho trăm, đọ đai chê, dân tìm được đọc đai chê, dân tìm. Phê cầm đá mình được tập trăm, tì phê cầm đá nó máu, cầm mình, ok, xem chịu. Dân tìm, so you look at the step that I show you. Yeah, step number 1, step number 2, and step number 3, 4, capital B, and small b, step number 1, and step number 2. Okay, everybody, so yeah, we study already how to write the alphabet. So we have the 26 letters. Okay, so today I just write some the 2 letters. Okay, so when we ask her our video, you can check in your book, and then you can write in right way for your letter, okay? Yeah, so now it's time you find the word that beginning sound of A and B. Okay, so A and, right? Okay, so can you find for me? Okay, so it is easy for you to look at the picture and then you answer for teacher. Okay, everyone, so what is D? Yeah, this is called apple. Yeah, so apple, what the beginning sound of apple? Yeah, apple. Okay, just so letter B. We have, oh, sorry, apple. We have the beginning sound A. Okay, can you see it here? Okay, so you look here all together. What is the? It's a fly on the sky. Yeah, this is called aeroplane. Okay, so aeroplane, we have the beginning sound A, aeroplane, yes. Okay, so you look at the next pictures, it's beautiful. Okay, so do you know what is the? Yeah, this is an ant. Yeah, so ant, we have the beginning sound A, an, yes. What letter? Letter B. Okay, no, letter A. Yeah. Okay, everybody, can you find for teacher more? What the word that you know already? What the beginning sound of letter A? Yeah, we have a lot. So you move to the letter B. Okay, so you look at the picture. What is this? Yes, it is like to eat flower. Can you tell me what is this? Yeah, this is called butterfly. B, butterfly. So the beginning sound of letter, what letter? Yeah, letter B. Okay, next picture. Who is he? Yeah, okay, he is a boy. So who are a boy? Stay for watch your video. Yeah, you have a lot of boy to watch and to study with me. Okay, so this is a boy. Yeah, what the beginning sound of letter of boy? Yeah, B, B, boy. Okay, yeah, so we have the beginning sound letter B. Okay, so you look here. Dun, dun, dun. Yes, it's beautiful. Okay, yeah, this is called B, B, bear, right? Okay, so the sound of bear, the beginning sound of bear, b. And what the letter of b? Yeah, B. Yes, very good. Look here. Who is he? He is a boy. And what the kind of toy that the boy like to play? Yeah, the boy like to play is the toy is called, yeah, this is called ball. Okay, so B, B, ball. Okay, this is letter B. The last one. You always like to eat. No, eat this one. You eat honey. Okay, so honey come from bee. Okay, this is bee. So bee is the beginning sound of bee. Bee, 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 bee. Okay. Yes, yeah, everybody, so now you look at the whiteboard all together. Yes, yeah, this is letter A. A, A, apple. A, A, aeroplane. A, A, ant. Letter B. B, bug. B. B, bug. Butterfly. B, bug. Boys. B, bug. Band. B, bug. Ball. Okay? Yes, so you know and you can read all the one that I show you. Okay, so this is our lesson. Yes,